side. I reused the fan to cool the pie, but everything else was pulled out to make room for the new boards. A Dremel tool was used on the aluminum base to remove posts and ribs where the new boards will go.